A close friend, someone I trusted, who shared my bread and cupcakes too, has stomped my spirit into the ground. This is a lament for bad friends everywhere. For the one who makes us feel small and the one who doesn't call. For the one who's always busy and the one who's frickin' needy. For the one who asks bad questions and the one who hardly listens. Could you, Jesus asks, not stay awake with me 1 hour? I want better. Oh Lord, I want better for you too.